there's a surah that many of us, I'm sure, read in our salat, especially in our very busy lives, because it's such a short surah. What surah am I referring to? Suratul Kawthar. Of course, we all know it. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Inna a'tainaka al-kawthar. Have you ever thought about what the Kawthar is? Kawthar, my dear brothers and sisters in Islam, is a river in Jannah. It is a river in Jannah in which its banks, the banks of the river, are made of domes of hollow pearls. Its mud is musk. Its pebbles are pearls. Its water is whiter than milk and sweeter than honey. And around this river, there will be birds with necks. And the Prophet ﷺ said, like the necks of camels. They'll have long necks and they will drink from this river. As for the trees of paradise, in the hadith which is found in Bukhari, the Prophet ﷺ said, there is a tree in paradise that is so huge that a fast rider, not any rider, a fast rider may travel in its shade for 100 years without being able to cross the shade of the tree. 100 years. And in Surah Al-Waqi'ah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَظِلِّ مَمْدُود and a dhil, and an extended shade. And in the hadith which is found in Tirmidhi, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, there is not a tree in Jannah, but its trunk, the trunk of the tree, is made out of gold. As for the age and the appearance of a person in Jannah, as per Sunan al-Tirmidhi, the age of the people who enter Jannah will be 33. So we'll all be 33 years old. Ibn al-Qayyim, a renowned scholar of Islam, he said, there is obvious wisdom behind this. For it is the most perfect age at which one is most able to enjoy physical pleasures, and the age at which one's health and one's strength are most perfect.